Here we go. This is a new one. I always walk new properties before I mow them. I don't put my mower on it until I see what I'm going to be doing. Because you got some dips right here. I don't know if you can see it on camera. But my mower will drag the ground right here. So it's not real bad, but he said he had a high school kid doing it and he wasn't reliable, so now it's mine. Yeah, so we'll just check his bad boy out. It is 7:47. Took a minute to find the place. He's got quite a bit to mow here. It's not overgrown. So, if I do the overgrowns, I charge people for it.
Here we go.
Didn't do a whole lot of video in YMO. We got some. If you're looking for like a husband and wife team mowing, it's not this channel. My wife has a very successful career, and this is what I do. If you're looking for a channel where people mow tall grass and say they do it for free but are looking for millions of views, it's not this channel either. I don't exploit people's shortcomings, so if they want to make money off that, you know, go ahead. It's not for me. This channel is for, you know, whoever wants to watch it. More like a second chance in life kind of guys. You know, the ones that's been to prison, stuff like that. Just trying to make it. That's what I'm doing. Sympathize with you guys. Anyway, it's hot. Just trying to survive. Start my own small business. Been going for a few years now. Check out what we do.